answer it, but it's our dream. So I'm not like that. So my dream is that. So I thought I will.
And I think I'll keep it very short and very simple. I've already told Prabhu sir, I've been his fan since Urvashi days. So there's no way I could not do this film when I got this opportunity. I've enjoyed watching all his films, and it was great time shooting with him. And I think as far as Ajay sir is concerned, he's one of the most phenomenal actors and the biggest stars we have today. And it was absolutely a delight to work with him. And thank you, Sunil sir, Tanwani sir, Ajay.
No, I'm a little picky about the movies that I do, and I mean it was an honor to be offered a film with Ajay sir and with Prabhu sir and with wonderful producers. It was very difficult for me not to be a part of this movie. And I'm just really grateful that I am, because I got to see a side of Prabhu sir. I mean, I've seen his work as a dancer, but as a director, he's got such a clear vision of what he wants, you know. And it's just amazing to see someone like that on set, who's got the entire, I mean, everything in his mind, and he's just going about executing it very, very professionally. It was wonderful to observe that, and it was great to be a part of this.
I'm glad I got this opportunity. Thank you, Gautam sir. Thank you, Prabhu sir. Thank you, Ajay sir. It's great to be a part of such a big firm. They've treated me like family. The journey has been wonderful. And I've done my best. I hope you guys like it.
Yeah, I think it's something new, it's something nice. And the kind of style Prabhu's given and, you know, presented all of us, I think it's been fabulous. I've always been telling him on the set that I think the way you've presented me, it's really fabulous.
इसका मतलब यही है अगर आप अपनी बीवी को ये लाइन बोल के देखिए आपको समझ में आ जाएगा ना कमिटमेंट ना अपॉइंटमेंट ओनली पनिशमेंट
आई थिंक द विलन ऑफ द मूवी इज अ बिग एक्टर फ्रॉम साउथ व्हिच आई थिंक प्रभु डिडंट वांट टू रिवील अर्लियर so he's from south I think Prabhu will tell something about him.
Yeah, he's from south and his name is Anant Raj.
देखिए डर एक ऐसी चीज है जो अगर कोई कहे कि मुझे लगता है नहीं तो वो झूठ होगा कई कई बार आपको थोड़ा हेजिटेशन होता है बट यू आर प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर इट ऑल्सो बिकॉज इतने सारे लोग और इतने सारे स्पेशलिस्ट हैं जो कि यू नो आजकल बहुत सारी चीज़ें ऐसी आ गई हैं कि आप सेफ हैं और अब डर कम लगता है क्योंकि जब हमने शुरू किया था तब तो ये सब था ही नहीं तो इट्स बिकम लॉट मोर इजियर आई फील इट इज़ फ्लेक्सिबल और अगर ऐसे जैसे बॉडी आपने सीक्वेंस देखे तो सारा साल ऐसे मेंटेन करना बहुत मुश्किल होता है तो उसके लिए एक महीने भर का एक्स्ट्रा एफर्ट लगता है कि व्हेन यू स्टार्ट शूटिंग फॉर तो वो कब सीक्वेंस वो होता है उस हिसाब से आप प्रिपेयर करते हैं अपने वही मैंने कहा कि उन्होंने यही सवाल पूछा था और मैंने कहा कि इसके लिए आपको एक्शन जैक्सन टाइटल क्यों है इसके लिए आपको फिल्म देखनी पड़ेगी क्योंकि अगर मैं ये समझाने जाऊँगा तो कहानी रिवील हो जाएगी और हम बहुत ज़्यादा कहानी के बारे में बात नहीं करना चाहते इस वक्त
इट वॉज नेवर डिलेड फॉर रिलीज एंड दिस वॉज अ परफेक्ट डेट दिस मूवी टू रिलीज बिकॉज आई थिंक लास्ट ईयर सो वी अराउंड दिस टाइम ओनली our film which was directed by him was released and so this was a good date so everybody decided together we should go ahead with this 5th of December and that's what it